Hi class 5, welcome back to your spelling class once again. And today also we will do the same pattern which we have done in the last class. Few fill in the blanks, okay? But with a different format. Number 1, add one pattern to all words in each group. You need to understand this. See, I will be giving you again the joining words here. Okay. Adjust with my drawing. I will be giving you here joining words. Now, joining words can be U-T-E, U-I-T, O-U-T, O-S-E, and the last one, O-R-N. Okay. Now, these joining words can be added to another joining words and form a particular word, meaningful word. Let's see how we can frame it. Okay. If I give you, now let us make a box. 1, 2, 3, and 4. First one here, if I give you FRSBISCRECR, here what you have to do, you have to write, choose from here only one joining word which will match all the words actually. See the pattern, only one pattern will join here. So if it is FR, U-I-T, it can be fruit, S-U-I-T, suit, B-I-S-C-U-I-T, biscuit, R-E-C-R-U-I-T, recruit. So we can write this, okay? So let's write. All will be U-I-T. Done? Next one. If I give N-R-W-H-S-U-P-P, so what you will do here, find out which one, which will suit to all the words, all the patterns, all the words, one pattern. O-S-E, what do you say? N-O-S-E, nose. R-O-S-E, rose. W-H-O-S-E, whose. S-U-P-P-O-S-E, suppose. So it's O-S-E to all the words. Pattern same. Okay. Next one. C-E-R-T-H-A-C-W- can be which one? If you write this, see how many are done, this is done, this is done. If you write this, O-R-N, C-O-R-N-E-R, corner, T-H-O-R-N, thorn, A-C-O-R-N, acorn, W-O-R-N, worn. Let's write O-R-N. Done? Next one. This is also done. To one left. Okay. F L C dash B R dash P A R A C H dash. This is one pattern. And the next pattern is S C dash S H dash T R dash SP dash. Now tell me which one will go with which one. UTE. Can you write here? FLUTE. Flute. CUTE. Cute. BRUTE. Brute. PARACHUTE. Parachute. We can, right? So UTE. Then what is left? The last one. What is left? OUT. So we will write here. Scout, shout, trout, spout. Done. Next one. Again, what you will do, you will pause the video and write down the answer. Next pattern. Okay, let's see. What does it mean? Okay, question mark. Each word in the box contains the letter pattern ART. So match each to its meaning. You have to understand this. See, here we have to write the meaning, means one particular word is having another meaning, synonyms. Okay, so one is given to you, from there you have to find out the correct meaning that goes with it. But from where you will find out? The box which I will give you, and there what you will see, the last part ends with pattern is ART. This is the pattern. Okay, you have to find out with this ART. Let's see what is there in our box. HEART. Heart. ARTICHOKE. Artichoke. ART. IST. So this pattern can be at the end, can be in the beginning also. Okay, WART. What? QUARTER. Quarter. DEPART. Depart. CART. Cart. PARTY. Party. So this is your box. Done. Now let's see what are the meanings. Number one, to leave. What is the meaning of this? To leave. To leave for some other place. Depart, right? So we will write here. Depart. One done. Number two, a type of vegetable. Do you know artichoke is called a vegetable? This one. So ARTICHOKE. Done. Next, number three. 1/4 means quarter, right? So it's here. We can write here quarter. 1/4 is quarter. Done. Next one. Pause the video and copy down. Number four. A growth on the skin. You know what is it called? What? WART. Done. Number five. An organ of the body. It's heart, right? Number six. A celebration can relate with party. Celebration, party, right? Number seven. A painter. Who's called a painter? An artist, right? Class 5. Done. Then number 8, the last one. Horse drawn vehicle. What is it? You all know. Horse drawn vehicle. C-A-R-D. Right? I will just repeat it. Number one, depart, then artichoke, then quarter, then what, then heart, then party, then artist, and then cart. Okay? So copy it down, take the pic and send it to me. I will collect it. Take care. Bye-bye.